Yo, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel, man. Today I'm giving you guys 3 tips on how to take better photos on the Canon T7i. All right, so the first tip to shooting better photos on your T7i is to shoot RAW. So the difference between RAW and JPEG is, look at it this way. JPEG is like a pre-made sandwich where you could do a little bit of adjusting, but you're pretty much left with what you got. And then RAW, you can make changes on every layer. That's why I like shooting RAW with my Canon T7i, because I'm able to manipulate my colors better than a JPEG photo. So make sure you guys shoot RAW when you're shooting on any camera, honestly. All right, so the second tip is using manual focus and shooting in manual mode. When I use manual focus, I'm able to get a more crispy image because I'm able to zoom into my image. When I'm using autofocus, it focuses, but sometimes the images will come out blurry. So that's why I really like using manual focus, is because I can actually rely on manual focus to give me crispy images. When shooting in manual mode, you get full control over your exposure settings. I use both of these settings, manual focus and manual mode, to get full control over my photos.
All right, you guys, so the third tip to taking better photos on the T7i is to use lighting. So I'm sure you guys know the low light on the Canon T7i is not that good. So utilizing lighting is super important if you're shooting at nighttime. Street lights, shop lights, you can go to your downtown area and take some photos. Try to utilize lighting as much as you can. When I shoot photos on the T7i, I usually go to shoot around 6 or 7, because that's like the perfect time to go take photos. It's not too bright, the sun's not all the way in the sky. It's kind of the start of sunset, so the third tip is utilizing lighting as much as you can. Alright, you guys, these are my 3 tips on how to take better photos on the Canon T7i. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope this video helped you guys improve on taking photos on your Canon T7i. If you guys enjoyed this video, man, make sure you guys slap that like button. Drop me a comment down below and let me know what is your strategies to taking good photos on the T7i. Make sure you guys click that notification bell to get notifications of when I upload to this channel. And I'm out, guys. Peace.